Ladies and gentlemen, representing Russia, Andrey Mozalev.
Andrey, born in St. Petersburg, 15 years old, 78.83 personal best this season in the Czech skate. He won that competition. The first or second here guarantees him a spot to the Junior Grand Prix final. He needs a clean short program. He's coached by Kirill Davidenko, skating to Over and Over by Frank Sinatra.
Over and over, I keep going over with you. Once when you walk beside me, that inconceivable, that unbelievable world we knew when we two were in love. And turned into gold, but the dream was too much for you to hold. Now over and over I keep going over the world we knew, days when you used to
from Russia, Andrey Mozalev.
Well, you really feel for an athlete like this who's so good and had the moment in his hands. Two big mistakes, probably left at least 10 points on the table. This could be costly, pending the result and how many points he's behind. He had a top two finish. He might still, but if he had a top two finish, he's going to Vancouver. If not, the toss-up, we'll see. Let's take a look at what happened on that triple axel. Looks like the edge slipped out again from him. He wasn't right on top of that left hip. Watch the left foot. Oh, he hit the pick just a little earlier, just a little too early, so the timing was off. Double flip. This was a mystery. Don't know what happened here. Well, picked a little bit late as well and just doubted himself. Still could have turned and done that, but here he knew he had to have this. Turned it, reloaded, and turned it. No problem there. Then changed system at the end of the program. And that was fine. Level 4 with GOE, but the damage was done. Now he'll have to fight, claw his way back up. We'll see what sort of points he has. He may not be too far away. Still a very good skater, good qualities. But just with the technical mistakes, he left a number of points on the table. You can see how it crushed him at the end. going, what did I just do? What will that cost me? We'll find out. No, make no mistake about it. This is a very, very good skater. Didn't skate well tonight. 62.72.